I know we normally don't have very good excuses for why we don't do stuff, but we definitely have a good one this time. That horse right there fell out of the sky and has to pass a U.S. history test or the whole Earth is gonna explode.